everyone, and welcome back to Unsighta. Where we last left off, we have unlocked the big flight of stairs, a big door, yeah. I'm still getting some buttons confused. And now we're going to fight a boss, probably. Luna's diary 022. I fear that I might be losing myself, losing the precious freedom Anima has brought upon us. Since the tower descended, I often feel my thoughts get clouded. I feel like I wander around the halls of the museum like a guard doing rounds. I shall protect the automatons until my last moment, even if it means protecting them from myself. Oh my. Do I need that much? Probably not. Actually, I'll disable the defense one at least. Alright. So, yep, that's the boss there, alright? Let's actually check contacts. How are they doing on ours? Iris is pretty down, so he's down. Are you sure? I mean, then you need more time. This is the same. You know what? You can have the other one too. Hey, Alma. I just want to say, you're probably the best friend I've ever had. Thank you so much for caring about me. I've been thinking that I can help you more, since you've been doing so much more for me. Hey, Iris, it's okay. You don't have to push yourself. Not really, it's fine, Alma. I used to be very afraid of other automatons, especially the Unsighta. But I'll try to fight side by side with you from now on. And I mean really fight, you know? I'll totally smack some Unsighta next time we see them. I'm not afraid anymore. Thanks, Iris. But be careful.
Well, that's a nice boost. No idea what was that. I mean, I guess there was like loot and stuff.
Puppets.
Should stop this. Alma.
Rachel? Give me back Rachel. Oh boy.
Thank you.
nosotros. I mean, I still have the revive cog, but... Lights out, achievement unlocked. And money. And there's the thingy. MacGuffin Gate! The shards of the Ancient Guardian is now in your hands. 3 meteor shards remain. Oh, this way now, huh? Memories. Who put all this garbage on the way? This place is a mess. Oh, sorry, it was you. The doctor told you to study again? Yes. Why does she have to torture me this way? Come on, it ain't that terrible. This book that I'm reading, it made me wonder how life around here was before the meteor. Living alongside the humans, even if we didn't have the consciousness we have now. Humans were fine until they started a desperate war against us. Were they now? Didn't they just, like, ruin the natural environment, which rendered the planet almost completely inhospitable to most kinds of life? Well, yes, but some of them were kind, funny. They're gone from here now, yes, but there are some good things they've left behind. Maybe you'll find some of it in that book. Do you miss the humans who created you? You know what? Why don't we spar for a little bit? I miss sweeping the floor with your face. Are you saying that because I performed better than you in the last training? You know I was holding back. You got nothing on me. Sure, sure. It's not like I was made to be better than you or anything. You little... that's nice. And now we're here.
You did it again, Alma. We're really doing this. We're one step closer to crafting the meteor blade, which will allow us to enter the crater tower. I'm so proud of you. Let's keep going. The aquarium is our next stop. It's a very dangerous place, but I think you'll do just fine. Miss Meteor Shard is waiting for us.
Over.
Okay. Hello, my dear.
Hey, be careful. This place is way too dangerous for you.
Don't worry, dear. I can take care of myself. So I just wanted to tell you that I've got some lovely new cog types back at the village.
New cogs, huh?
If you want to buy them, just pay me a little visit to me at the village. See you around, dear.
Well, might as well return. Don't really have any meteor dust to give away, but yeah, we have our second meteor shard. Where is the cog shop anyway? Oh!
Do you need something, sweetie pie?
The stamina. Okay. So I can buy more clothes, simple enough. Anyway, I don't think this. No. So it's not that. And our target is way over there. Okay. Equip the strength chain. What the wallet chain? Syringe. I don't really use the spinner for combat, so I'll equip that one instead. Oh, right, teleport. So, probably here? Maybe? Well, if nothing else, we have this. Which is just a shortcut. But it's a nice shortcut to have. That doesn't really help. Oh. Have pets. A German law, can you pet the dog? Yes, indeed we can. Did I just never go here? Oh, I did.
shit, I guess.
Oh well.
Pretty sure this is the right way anyway.
Yes, I did just destroy all of them just because I could. And the aquarium is probably the place that will help with. We water anyway, right? Certainly seems like the entrance. Yes, I do realize how completely useless that was. I guess I actually need to equip the last for a change. These crystals. I don't see a sphere here. Ah. Interesting. I guess I need to sprint. So it's just very, very precise. I like that. And that opens that. Cool.
What is up with this temperature? It's freezing.
Hello there.
It's Maria. She's in here, guarding the meteor. Maria, that's a scary one. She's one of the oldest automatons around, and highly advanced for her time. I remember seeing the doctor speak with her. The doctor thought it was a good idea to give a shirt to her so she could keep it safe. It's sad to think what could have happened to her.
Yeah, good question. Still not quite enough. We do have the way out, at least. Yep. And just to confirm. Yeah, that is right outside. Maybe I get the feeling that this needs to get destroyed in some way. Or something. I don't know. Okay, so is that good enough? No. That should be good enough. Hey, there's a lot. Exploration log 4005. We have just arrived at the aquarium. It seems that everyone here went on Saturday. We'll be looking for Maria, the Frost Automaton. We are almost sure she's still in possession of the shard.
Well, I mean, that's definitely very likely.
Okay, that's the elevator active. Exploration log 4009. We're setting camp temporarily here at the aquarium entrance. We brought a crafting table so we can create new equipment with the materials found here. That's probably useful. And blueprint. Syringe cup blueprint, huh?
Hey, an effect card blueprint.
Yes, it's almost like I've been using cards for a while now. I'll craft a shotgun. Should probably craft a couple of these. Huh? Think that will be enough? No. Well, we'll manage. Yeah, I have enough for town. Let's craft a shotgun just because I can. Okay, so come on, what does this do? Automatically fill syringe. Yeah, fair enough. So, yeah, there's a way forward there. This should be a shortcut. Yep. This is another one. Let's go here first, I guess. Not like it made any difference. Oh well, only one way left to go.
exploration log 4011. The situation here is critical. The entire aquarium has been frozen. The only automaton capable of such a thing would be Maria herself. She has probably gone unsighted at this point, just like the others. We fear that if she escapes from here, she'll freeze the surface as well, risking the entire ecosystem. Yeah, that would be pretty bad. Something tells me this won't do anything until it's unfrozen. I can't really go that way either. Oh well, I can probably do this. Understood what I was supposed to do there. This is probably a shortcut, isn't it? Yes, but actually no. There's also fishing. Using a
consume a Pokemon. One is number two. That's the key. Yeah. Exploration log 4022. We suffer many losses here. We weren't ready for this environment, and for this many inside. We may not be able to defeat Maria in this state. We'll have to find another solution. For some kind of numeric order puzzle. We're taking notes on them, you never know. Might be useful later. Yeah, might be useful, huh? Wait, does that mean I should be taking notes? Because I'm... It might be a bit late to try and remember them. Does that push it? No.
sonríe de él. Shortcut, that's nice. Speaking of shortcuts, yeah, let's go back to the station. Life is full, huh? By how much? 20%? I mean, that's probably pretty good. Yeah, I might as well. Either way, hope you'll have fun, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye!